you know, once you're a blessing, you can be a blessing to others. And a lot of times, people are assholes, right? Where they'll ask for something, you'll extend yourself, you'll do so much work to kind of get them to first see, yes. you know, that this isn't talk. I'm for real. I really want to help you. And then they don't do what they need to do, and they drop the ball. Mm. And so one of the things that for me that I've switched around that I don't do anymore is that I don't help if you're not helping yourself, right? And so I'm not at that stage where I'm going to help your idea. If you just have an idea and you want to ask me if it's a good idea or not, I'm gonna say yes. But you're not even gonna know if it's a good idea if you don't do it.